So, graffiti. Images or lettering, scratched, scrawled, painted, or marked on any manner of property. It's been around as far back as ancient Greece or the Roman Empire, and now it can be found all over the modern world, looked at as art by the creators and vandalism by the public. Beware looking at just one man's story. From Portsmouth, Hampshire.
Graffiti is art. Graffiti is form of expression.
How long, because I've never been caught.
Squiggles on the wall, defines us as a culture.
I live my life one day at a time. Hold my head so I don't lose my mind. Sometimes you might fall down, but you get back up.
I've lived in Portsmouth my entire life so far. I was just past 18, going on 19. When I first began tagging. It can tend to be like quite rough. I like the concept of doing something creative that you could do and show off in public. So that's sort of how I got into that. I just specialise in tags and signatures. It's in the personal glory of having done it. Graffiti artists use something called a black book. We use to evolve our style of tags. My first tag was just simple letters because I didn't know how long it would take, where the place would sort of be safe enough to do it. I just needed to sort of like get a quick feel for it and then move on to the next location. People sort of tend to do it because they've either got nothing better to do, or some just do it through personal glory, or just to show a side of culture which is dying now. You want to bring something to the society that you live in. It's a very, very small community now. Like I said, the council of each city has sort of cracked down on this thing now. So I probably put down about two or three a night, very sort of just go to one location, do a tag or throw up, and then just move on. Often I go out from about 11 o'clock at night till about quite possibly 2-3 in the morning. Before actually heading out to do the tag, I would scout the location, as it were. This takes place during the day. I generally choose condemned buildings. I look at not only the safety, the security of the area, level of light, how secluded the area is, potential dangers are there, like 6-foot walls, fencing, jumping from rooftop to rooftop, destroyed walls, back alleys, road name plaques, anything like that. I look at possible rooftops that I can access. I look at places where a person is likely to look. If you do a tag, it's noticeable. Going out and actually doing the tag takes place during the night. The idea was to get to the roof and lay a tag up there, which could be seen from street level from multiple angles. Some people do it just because, other people do it to express themselves. I think people generally are very narrow-minded about tagging. They won't respect. Some people do see it as a form of art. Other people just see it as squiggles on the wall, because you're always free hand. graffiti as art is not dead yet. It is part of culture and always will be.